Smash or pass. WNBA version. What's going on, guys? It's Troy Dan here. Today we're gonna rate if we would fuck a chick or not. God damn, when has YouTube come to?
Well, looks like a sellout.
I was originally gonna do the NBA Smash or Pass challenge, but the NBA is all men. And I'm not fucking gay. Though there's nothing wrong with it, nothing at all. You continue to polish that meat, bud.
Well,
I'm gonna show you a photo of a WNBA player, and I will tell you if I will smash her. That means to have sexual intercourse, or if I will pass her. That means no, you're not good enough for me. Our first lady is 27 years of age. She is 6 feet tall. Her name is Maya Moore. I believe I might be pronouncing that wrong. She was actually voted the best forward in the WNBA. Well, she's got some fucking biceps on her, I'll tell you that. Let me get another photo of her. Alright, that's a better photo of her. She's got some nice teeth, I like that. I mean, she doesn't have any fucked up disfigurements in her face, okay? God, on second thought, I mean, that's not the most appealing photo on her. Oh my god, alright, well, I was about to smash, but that last photo kinda makes me wanna run away. I'm gonna have to pass. This next woman is also 6 feet tall. She's 34 years of age, voted the best guard in the WNBA, Diana Taurasi. That can't be right. Okay, I mean, she's got a nice smile.
Such a gentleman.
Oh, beautiful.
I mean, don't take this the wrong way, but she kinda looks like a lesbian gym teacher. I mean, that's the vibe I'm getting. Holy mother of Pearl, I take back what I said. Jesus Christ, that's the same? Is that the same woman? Smash! 6'4", 23 years of age. She plays center, Emma Messyman. What the fuck is going on with that hair? She looks like a fucking treasure troll. But I'm really not that interested. She kind of looks like she farts a lot. It's the hair. I don't like the purple or whatever color hair that is. That's gonna have to be a pass. 6'4", 30 years old, Candace Parker. Candace, okay. 6'4", though, that's a challenge. I'm 6'2", so that's another 2 inches on me. She kind of looks pretty strong, too. I don't know. God damn, this woman is fucking jacked. Sweet Jesus. I mean, the sexy part is, you know, if you ever want to reverse roles, she can be the dominant one.
Rewind, we've gone too far.
Oh, lordy. Wow, that's some photo right there. Jesus, okay, well, this is gonna be tough. Just kidding. Smash! 35 years old, 6'1". Hello, Penny Taylor. Woo, she is a smoke show. God damn, this woman is a beautiful. I don't need to see any more photos, but let's see one more. Oh, shit, I didn't even know. Okay, that changes everything. I did not realize who she was dating. So, out of respect for Ray Rice, I'm gonna have to pass. 34 years of age, 5'9", Cappy Pondexter. She's got some tattoos. She's got many tattoos. She looks like a chick that could be a little frisky. She's got a nice, cute look to her, though. Like, she's smiling there. I mean, her hair's nice in that photo. I mean, she looks like a down-ass bitch.
Every thug is a lady.
You know, even though I'm not a fan of the tattoos, I'm gonna have to say, for me, it's a smash. It is. This must be a mistake. I'm pretty sure that is an NBA player. That is Thon Maker of the Milwaukee Bucks, right? Right? That's... Oh shit.
You motherfucking bitch!
44 years old, 6'5", the greatest WNBA player ever. It's Lisa Leslie, yeah. She was the first woman to ever dunk in the WNBA, might I add. That's a hell of a feat. I like your suit. We got a strong black woman here. Very empowering indeed, but just a little too empowering for me. I mean, it's close. I mean, right on the edge. It's gonna have to be a pass. Ronnie, are you sure that's not Thawne? 31 years old, 5'8", Erin Phillips. She's pretty. She is very pretty. She's not as muscular as the other women, which isn't a bad thing, to be honest. I don't really prefer my women to look like jacked up men. Hello, whoa. I don't think that's how you use a skipping rope, darling, but keep doing what you're doing. This is nice. Am I looking at the right Erin Phillips? Sweet fucking Jesus. It looks like she's straight off of 50 Shades of Grey. My God, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's an insane movie. Smash! I can't find too much information on this girl, except she played for the Atlanta Dream. Her name? Brittany Jackson. This is a pretty girl.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Brittany, you looking good to me. Standing at only 5'5", Lelaina Mitchell. Now, she might look like she's 16, but she's not. She's 31. Thank fucking God. She is a point guard. And you know what? She's pretty cute. That does it for me, man. You don't have to be tall. You don't have to be small. I don't even give a shit. My standards are pretty low. That is a smash for me. This woman is now a retired WNBA player, standing at 6'2". Definitely gonna say her name wrong. Chamique Holdsclaw? Not really sure. Okay. I don't usually look at a woman's hairline, but it just seems to be painfully obvious right now. I mean, maybe there's just a bad side, but let's see another photo. And second thought, we don't really need to see any more photos. I'm ready to make my decision. You know, I really don't like girls with worse hairlines than my own, so based on that, I am going to have to pass.
Your hairline looks like you've been sucking dick for a living.
Oh, fist me, duty. 5'9" point guard, oh my God, 26 years old, Skylar Diggins. She is a very attractive woman. She's beautiful. She's fucking gorgeous. She's the hottest player I've seen yet.
Oh!
I'd cut both my arms off and both my legs for a chance to be with her. I'd fuck her like a nugget. That, sir, is a smash. 26 years old. Jeez, 6'9". Brittany Griner, I believe that's how you say the name. Kinda looks like Joakim Noah, to be completely honest. Yeah, I mean, women can have dreadlocks too. I mean, look at Whoopi Goldberg. Yeah, look at Whoopi. I mean, she does have a nice ass, even though you won't be able to see it. I'm gonna have to block this out, but it's bare and it's definitely there, but I don't know if I could get by the 6'9" frame and the hair and the face and tattoos. The ass is nice. This is gonna be tough for me. I'm gonna smash. 6'2", just retired a couple years ago. Tina Thompson. Tina, okay. She's a woman. And I don't think I've ever seen a comb over on a woman before. Yikes. Well, I am going to have to say, based on the photos I have seen, it's gonna have to be a pass. 6'3", 33 years of age, Jennifer Lacey. She is not too bad at all, I might add. She actually plays for the Los Angeles Sparks. She's a spark, all right. Sweet fucking buttered tinsel farts. This woman is a fucking 10. No, an 11. My God, she's gorgeous. I was told that WNBA women were tall, jacked up motherfuckers that kinda look like dudes and might enjoy scissoring in the locker room, but by God, they were wrong. Smash it. Oh shit, I spoke too soon. 37 years old, 7'2", Margot Dimedek? Probably gonna say that one wrong, but holy motherfucker! 7'2"? That is a lot of lady. I just can't get over how tall she is. 7'2". She could have played in the NBA. It says here she was born in Poland and... Oh, shit. She died in 2011. Oh. Out of respect, smash. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, 6'4", 250 pounds, 29 years of age, Courtney Paris. Maybe this is like a pregnancy photo. You know what? I think we're done doing Smash or Pass. This has been very fun. I hope I didn't offend anyone. I wasn't trying to be too serious here. I mean, look at me. I'm definitely a pass for almost everyone. We're just gonna go on this note. Keep your stick on the ice and have a great day. Thank you for watching. Fuck it, I'd smash.